Hovertek. Just a button away.
In this tutorial, I'll be explaining how to flash firmware to a Motorola Android device using Fastboot. You might have come across RSZ Lite, but this tool doesn't work too well on Windows 10 devices, so the Fastboot output is a way around RSZ Lite. Now, for you to use this method, you need to have installed your Fastboot drivers. You also need to have the Fastboot binaries. I'll link to a guide on how to set up Fastboot. You need to have downloaded the firmware for your device and extracted it. I have my firmware files here, as you can see. You also need to have copied your Fastboot binaries. So the firmware files and Fastboot binaries will be in the same folder, as you can see here. And finally, you need to download this XML to batch script converter. I'll link to it also. So I have my XML to batch script converter, my firmware file and Fastboot binaries in the same folder. Now, next up, you copy the flash file.xml. This is it right here. And you paste it into this XML to bash script converter folder. And then you launch this, you click enter, and that is done. So now you copy this batch file and paste it into that same folder right here. Now, I should mention that one advantage Motorola has is that you can flash firmware to your device, whether unlocked or unlocked bootloader. I mean, whether the bootloader is locked or unlocked, you can flash factory firmware. Now, even unlocked bootloader, you can flash firmware provided it is signed factory firmware. So that's one advantage it has. We are used to having to unlock bootloader before we can flash anything to a device, but with a Motorola device, even on a locked bootloader, you can flash firmware. Now, next, you click the flash file.bat, but before you do that, you need to boot the device into Fastboot mode. First, you power it off, then you hold the volume down power button and wait till it enters Fastboot. Now, once in Fastboot, you connect to the PC via USB cable, then you can launch the flash file.bat and you wait while flashing commences. Okay, I had a disconnection, so that has to rerun. I'll have to rerun the procedure. I had the disconnection.
Thank you.
Alright, so flashing is done and you can now tap any key to complete, which will reboot the device. So that's how to flash your Motorola Android device firmware using Fastboot. Notice that during my own flashing, there was an interruption, so I had to restart the process. Now if you encounter that, what you have to do is to reboot the device into Fastboot, then rerun the batch file and everything should be fine.